Hi friends, I am Ankit and today I will talk on what is Format Paint in MS Word and how we can use it. Friends, Format Paint is a tool by which we can very easily copy format of text or graphic. Now as you can see on your screen, I have given format to my first paragraph. Now like this, I want the same format for my each paragraph. Then I simply need to use Format Paint. To use Format Paint tool, I just need to select the text of which I want to copy the format. Now I simply need to click on Format Paint under Home tab. Now I need to select the text of which I want to change the format. Now friends, as you can see, I have copied the same format very easily. Like this, I want to copy the format of paragraph. Now I will like to copy the format of the list. So friends, as you can see, I have very easily copied the complete format like text size, color, etc. Friends, you can also use shortcut key to use Format Paint. Like after selecting the text, you can press Ctrl, Shift and C to copy the format, and to paste the format, select the text and press Ctrl Shift V. So friends, with the help of shortcut keys, you can also use Format Paint. Now I hope you have understand what is Format Paint tool and how to use it. I hope you find this video useful.
If you like the video, then press on like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press on bell icon to receive email notifications free of cost.